The reason I set it to light mode is because otherwise, if I was about to add a new user, there would be a chance that I could accidentally hide it from my channel, or even worse, remove the comments that he's left. And that's not good. We try to allow as many of users as possible, and if one of those gets hidden, we can't add it back to our channel. And this is why. Plus, if I put it in dark theme, it would be harder to see the icons, and also it would look way too dark. So that's why I set it to light theme. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't.